This game has a lot of random battles. I'd forgotten about it. But it's okay, they're still more entertaining than Xenosaga's battles. Unless I get a back attack! Game be nice. Game be nice. Nope. Okay. You know what, Vivi? Take him out. Or I can put him to sleep! That could be a thing. Oh, I was gonna say, it was... Wow, you really don't do a lot of damage against Blonsteiner. Whew. Oh, Garnet, you're cute. You think you can hit things for damage. A whopping 17 damage. Fun fact, that tone, the Final Fantasy IX Victory Fanfare, that's my alarm tone on my phone. So if someday I forget that I have an alarm and it goes off during a recording, that's what you're gonna hear. And here we have a save point for the frozen Moogle. Let's melt the Moogle. Whoa. Again, thanks, Kubo! Nobody calls us bastards, then says thank you. No, I don't want to learn anything from Mogster. We've already been through this, I know how to play this game really, really well. Yawn. Do you have a... Sure, I'll give somebody a letter for you. Anything else? Nope. Save the game. That- where did that book come from? Up his ass? The save point of your ass. Okay. Now on to the suspiciously not boss area at all. Bum bum bada bum bada-bum. Bum, bum. Vivi, hurry, or you'll be left behind.
I'm coming.
Oh no!
Bye, Vivi! Master Vivi, are you okay?
And now it's his turn to go completely unconscious. Yo, Rusty, you're not alright, are you? What happened to you guys? Hey, Rusty, move or lose it!
Get up!
What? How does he not break his toe doing that? He is kicking steel armor. Oh no, Garnet, not you too! Garnet, she's out cold. Shoot, I'm falling asleep! Not for long. Because he's special and strong, and the protagonist! What's that sound? It came from over there. Is somebody there? Evidently, yes! Oh, wait, I can't... Fuck. Screw it. I'll give him a potion, why not? Okay, this is going to end swimmingly! Why didn't you fall asleep? You should be dead by now. Are you the one causing this blizzard? Of course he is. He's generically and obviously evil. Actually, I would go so far as to say that this blizzard was brought to you by Dairy Queen. Have you seen Queen how large Queen Braun is? She probably likes Dairy Queen quite a lot. And she's a queen. She probably likes your dairy. So it is brought to you by Dairy Queen. And now we have a boss fight with Zidane alone. Great! I'm boned! Let's steal the things, steal the things, steal the things. No, give me the things, I want to steal them. What the hell? Yes, yes, dude, one too many jelly bars for Queen Braun. Also, somebody just got in trouble and it looks like there's sirens going on outside. Ow. I got a remedy! Can this heal my broken heart? No? Then it's useless! Yes, I'm just biding time until I hit Trance. Maybe I can just take them out. You can keep casting Blizzard all you want. You're not gonna kill me, I'm the protagonist. Taking out an enemy with Trance is not cheap. It's how the game's played. Wait for it. Will this Trance me? Nope. It should have had its own Trance music. There we go, that's what I was looking for. I've made this costume for someone before. I have made the Trance Zidane costume. And all of its furry thongness. Goodbye! Wait a minute. I wasn't healed. Oh shit. Okay, good. For a second there, I thought it was gonna kill me in one hit, which would have been bad. Bye! Zidane's trance is too damn strong. You defeated number one, but number two and number three will reclaim the princess! Who's there? Evidently evil people. Gotta go back and check on them. Well, if that's a hot spring, you can just go dump them in the hot spring for a second. Oh, hi, Zorn and Thorn. You are not conspicuous at all. Now it's time for the cutscene where we learn that Steiner has absolutely zero tact. Hey there, everybody okay? You! What just happened? It was no big deal. You're hiding something! Hey, nothing happened, you heard me. You didn't touch the princess, did you? Just what are you accusing me of? Steiner, he said nothing happened. Why are you being so rude? My apologies, princess. Well, I'm glad everyone is safe. Shall we move on? Zidane, is something bothering you? Well, you see, there was this big old black mage guy that looked vaguely like Vivi, who was causing this and was trying to kill you all. But, I'm sure it's nothing and isn't gonna come back to bite us in the ass later. Oh, right, I defeated a boss. I get a victory strawberry. Strawberries are so yummy! Strawberries are my favorite food! They are better than flan. I wish I had a pizza. Pizza sounds good. With some sriracha sauce, garlic, bell peppers, some habaneros, maybe. Ooh. Habanero pizza. Bye, Flan. Through the mist. Oh, the sun feels great. Look, there's a village. I've voice acted this scene before. I think I've been there before.
Sounds like you've been everywhere, Zidane. The only other worlds I've visited are in books. You made friends with that village. Let's go visit.
Wait, hold it. You're a princess. You can't just go rushing in there. People are looking for you. You need a new identity. Insolent fool! The princess need not sneak around! Besides, we're heading back to the castle. You, leave her alone! And you will address her as princess from now on, you silly peasant! Damn it, Rusty, why don't you just shut up? Who do you think you are? I don't take orders from a stuck-up jerk like you. You guys! Stop it, you two!
Steiner, I do not intend to return to the castle. And I do see Zidane's point. I need a new name.
I need booze, too.
Zidane, what is this called?
That's a dagger. All knives of that length are called daggers. Short swords are a bit longer, big sword you hold both hands is called a broadsword, and...
Okay, I understand now.
Oh, poor Zidane. He keeps getting shut down. Princess, it's a weapon. Please be careful.
I've decided from now on, my name is...
I will admit, every single time I've... The vast majority of times I've played this game, I've always called her Scarlet. But we're gonna stick with the default names for this playthrough.
I will be called Dagger from now on. What do you think, Zidane?
This is the only character you get the chance to say no. Is that okay with you?
Yeah?
Great, Dagger. Now let's work on your speech. Try to sound more casual, like me.
I shall try.
No. You are way too royal to pass off as anyone else. Just say, alrighty.
Alrighty?
You're getting the hang of it. And now Steiner is all dejected. Oh, this is where the royal line is coming. Or this is what the royal line is coming to. The princess speaking as a commoner. Let us all walk in a straight line down this place. Oh, right, that's how I do that. Okay.